This is the fourth crossing at Seven Falls. It's not too bad compared to the other three.